The Madison County Sheriff's Office is trying to make the holiday season merry and bright for local students. Deputies say they've set up toy drive boxes at the Renasant Bank locations on Drake Avenue and Highway 72. All donations will go toward Madison County students in need of Christmas gifts.